Hey guys, it's Seth here, and this is the last episode of QBville. Now, you may be wondering why there are just a bunch of screenshots. Well, and I'm not in game. QBville is dead. Not the series, but just the server in general. The owner of the server had to shut it down because he couldn't maintain it, and it was too stressful for him. So he shut it down, and it's no more. It's just gone. So yeah, there's not much I can do about that. I'm very, very sad to see it go. It was definitely one of the best servers out there, and it's really sad to see it go. It was really the only Minecraft multiplayer server that I would play on. Only one that really didn't have, well, no, it didn't have any trolling on it for the most part. Just all around a great server, and I'm very, very saddened to see it go. But there's not much that can be done really, and I mean, I respect his decision if he couldn't maintain the server anymore. I completely respect that. I have no hate against the guy for doing this. I have no disrespect for the guy. I understand that I had to do this, and it had to be done. It had to be done. So yeah. Anyway, again, this is the last episode of QBville. I hope you guys enjoyed seeing me play QBville. This was completely sudden. If I would have known that QBville was going to end today, or actually tomorrow when I upload this, I would have made a video in game, but what well, in the server, but it was really sudden. It happened yesterday around 1 p.m. Eastern Standard, no, 2 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. So yeah, anyway, will I do another Minecraft server shenanigans video? Yes, but nothing like QBville. Nothing, no kind of serious like thing. If I ever do a Minecraft server shenanigans video again, it'll be something like Hunger Games or Paintball or something. It's not gonna be something survivally like this, because I don't think there's another server that could be like this, to be completely honest with you. Unless QBville comes back. That's it. So yeah, anyway, I'll talk to you guys later. I hope you enjoyed QBville, the whole series in general, and yeah. Bye, guys.